New at midday, former Wolfe City police officer Shaun Lucas is set to go on trial for murder later this month. And ahead of his trial, Lucas was transferred from the Collin County Jail to the Hunt County Jail. According to witnesses, Lucas shot and killed Jonathan Price after Price tried to break up an argument inside of a convenience store. This is in October of 2020. Lucas was fired and has been in jail ever since.